A pleasant turns to pain, of the lessons learned from the stream, of the questions burned in my brain. But what I love is really humane in this touch. These thoughts are like salmon, swimming upstream in the tizzy of the sea, fighting the current hurt that kills when it's created by the chaos of our indefined emotions. Chaotic because the vessel of Cupid's arrow has been plucked from the vessel of my undying infatuation. Separation not as simple as the distance between us. My mind no longer possessed by the demons that have been the overseers to my enslavement to your lies. Roots of these lies rooted so deeply they have cracked the foundation of what we once shared. Long the faith in us I had sealed inside to gush out like a river, ripping the image of our future together as violently and as brutally as if we were a child being taken from his mother's arms. I'm left surrounded in darkness, but I refuse to be swallowed by it. My loneliness, like the night air, from this bulk to the eye, I believe it's to be touched, and it's cold uncomfortableness. But yet, if I can do it all over again, I do it in the same skin I'm in. To lay down and let love die, just to stay around and let love lie? No, not I. See, I stay around and let love fly. Although I've seen love's darkest form, which is deceit, nothing else can feel this warm, taste this sweet.